I think we just lost momentum. I think, you know, not hitting shots on offense affected us defensively. And, I mean, they shot at, what, 50-something percent from the field. And, you know, our focus was to, you know, stop their post players, and then their guards came out, and I thought their guards shot the ball extremely well. And
how much do you think was due to their defense?
I think we did a pretty good job of defending the post players, but that wasn't enough. Their guards shot it really well when they kicked it out to them, and, you know, they just got a lot of open looks, and I don't think our defense, I don't think we were really ready for, I guess, how well their guards were going to shoot it.
I mean, they have a big front line. I just feel like we weren't knocking down shots, maybe because of how big they were, but a lot of it was just not knocking down easy shots. I don't know. It was just hard. It's not easy, especially getting down and trying to come back. It's hard.
I mean, I guess I'll give some credit to their defense, but I feel like a lot of it is typically shots that we hit. I mean, we just didn't knock them down. We got a lot of, I mean, we took more shots than them, so clearly we got a lot of open shots. We just didn't knock them down, and that has a lot to do with the outcome. I don't really feel like we came out flat in the first half. I just feel like we didn't make shots, and they did. I think we did a really good job of coming out the way we came out. I mean, we went back and forth for a while, and then eventually they were still hitting shots and we weren't. I mean, but the outcome, of course, is disappointing. But, I mean, it's still early. Still have a lot of the season left, and we'll just have to learn from this as we continue to move on. We still have a lot of games left in the SEC play. We have the conference tournament, then the NCAA tournament. I mean, we'll get better. So it's definitely something, stuff that we can learn from this as we continue.
I thought in the first half we got good shots. You know, maybe we didn't. Maybe it was my take on it, but, you know, we missed them. You know, that's not the end of it. But, yeah.
And their perimeter.
As far as I'm concerned, you're perceptive because that's where I'm at.
Yeah.
I mean, Hassel got nice looks inside. Whether or not, you know, you'd have to ask her, did the height affect her that much? I thought she was just letting go of the ball early, you know, trying to get rid of it, afraid it was going to get blocked. But I don't know. Mm-hmm. You know, but we got good. I thought we got good look, looks in the first half. That's what got us. You know, we were doing what we wanted to do. We were having success with it, really doing a good job with it. Turned them over a couple of times very early in the game, just bam, bam. And then they had to resort to shooting the three, which is not what they do. Mm-hmm. And they nail five. Mm-hmm. And those threes created, you know, okay, so they already up three or four. And then bam, 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 add four more threes to it. They're up 15, there it is. I mean, that's what they enjoyed the rest of the afternoon.